Right, so where are you going to take me? Are you taking us to the castle, or should we go to the castle first, yeah? Because it did forecast that it was going to be sunny this evening. I think if we go up here, because there's like a, yeah, that's right, isn't it? So, can you just pop that change in my zip back? Oh wow. Trees are in the way. That's quite pretty here. Look at this. Ah, oh, that's a shame. Yeah, should we go on the path here? Where does this lead to?
It's around the castle.
Yeah.
There's a few little graveyards and stuff. It's quite nice.
at least it's cooled right down. I bet you get quite a good view from up here as well, because it would have been put up quite high, wouldn't it, on a high point?
Yeah, it's a prison.
It's a prison?
It's much better than Purchase the Castle.
Better? Yeah, I was just going to go around, get a view. Yeah. Oh, okay. And that's usually open, yeah?
Social distancing.
Yeah, it's a shame, isn't it? And it's, what, it's free to walk up there, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Did a tour in the castle when I first came here.
Okay.
That's really interesting.
When was it built, do you know?
Old.
It looks old. Looks like an old castle. Not as old as Colchester Castle though, is it? Not that it was a Roman castle in the first place. Mm. Wow, look at the view from here.
Yeah.
Crikey. Let's get to this end bit here and get the view. Oh, I guess there's a little. Views like from up here. What's down here? As well? Some of those are in Tesco's or Sainsbury's, aren't they, over there?
Yeah.
Funny, it's the same in cultures, like the down and outs. They seem to be in a rush to go somewhere, don't they?
Pick up those tents. Always power on a tent.
Yeah.
Well, that's cycling would be really hard.
Roman bathhouse.
That's
no. So it's not like an intact Roman bathhouse.
Yeah, no. It's
no.
Like some foundations on the ground.
Oh. So people don't use it today, no?
It's just over there. It's just, I don't think it's really worth seeing.
Nah.
It's just next to the council building.
Oh. Oh, well. We'll give that one a miss, eh?
It's kind of just a wooden boat that has to come back.
Oh, right. isn't it? Yeah, a little bit. I'm glad we're coming down it rather than going up it. Which way? Should we go down the steps?
Yeah.
Oh, is there a step? Yeah, there is. There we go.
Lancaster's quite hilly.
It is, isn't it?
Levels.
Yeah, well, it comes with a free workout, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's funny that my house has, like, has no back door, just has one entrance.
Yeah.
So I can't get a head round. And then when you're on the ground floor, that's the second, the first floor.
Yeah, because I go to go up the stairs. Yeah. Go straight up the stairs. Which way?
Left. Forward.
Right. This way.
St. George's Quay.
What's that? Yeah.
We've walked up there. 3.5 minutes.
Oh yeah. It's cute there,
Susie. Yeah, that's nice, isn't it?
It's got nice, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's the thing with up north, isn't it? There's all these little sort of alleyways and little things tucked away.
And the main city centre's
like God, how many stairs?
Main city centre's locked, amazing. Everyone will get lots of little bits on there.
Yeah. Didn't we come down? We came down here before, didn't we? Do you remember when we first came up here? We drove all the way down, didn't we? Quayside, there's not really much down here, is there?
No, go right and then it takes you
yeah.
back.
Should we do that? Yeah, because that over there, that rose over there, that takes you to Morecambe, doesn't
it?
It
does.
Yeah. Which Morecambe's nice. It's got a lovely lovely beach and a sort of a esplanade thing, you know.
Yeah.
It's smooth enough to do longboarding and it's really long as well, so you can go quite far on it.
So what are you going
to do tonight? Tonight? No, maybe next time. I would like to stay in that hotel up there though. There's an Art Deco hotel there.
Yeah.
That's really beautiful. It's called the Millennium Bridge, that one there. Yeah. A lot of sandstone, isn't it, up there? But like you said, it's nice in the sun, isn't it, when the sun's out, it all looks very bright, doesn't it? Did you go to the pubs in town?
Went to a few though.
Yeah.
But there's just so many.
I bet there's some quite nice ones tucked away. Steep hill. It's quite steep. So sure, and look at that subway down there. That one I miss, I think.
Next
at the start. Yeah. Right, shall we have a walk through the town, yeah? Lovely buildings, aren't they?
Tonight,
yeah, it's very quiet. Very quiet. 7:15. Two up here.
High Street.
Ah. Uh-huh. What's in there? St. Nick's.
Yeah, this is
like the. Is it a cut through or?
It's a cut through. It's 10:11.
Ah.
look.
Skateboarders,
yay!
How's Wilco still open? Greg's back. Yeah, we went to Greg's yesterday. We got sausage rolls. They'd run out in town, so we had to go to. Do you want to take a look down? Yeah, it's there. So that's the town hall, yeah. A nice restaurant there, doesn't it? It's an old church. Sultan of Lancaster. Oh, is it? It looks quite fancy, doesn't it? There's a tattoo place underneath it.
Spin-off shop on campus. There's like a second takeaway shop on campus. It's
promoted. Oh, so what's that?
It's a party. And then there's a party. It's all like on campus. So I should come over to the event right now.
Let's go through the square. We'll get a shot of the town hall as we're coming back up.
Dalton Square.
What's it called?
Dalton Square.
Dalton Square. Let's go around the front and then we'll go through it. I think last time. Norwich? Lancaster, not Norwich. I'm not in Norwich.
Yeah, there's like three or four main ones. Apparently, it's a hairdresser's one too. It's not that one.
I think it's quite posh around here. There's some nice sort of restaurant-y places up here, pubs and things. This is a pretty little square, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's the park called where that kind of observation building
Williamson
is?
Williamson Park.
Really nice stuff. Yeah.
Really nice stuff.
See, next time we're up here, I'd like to go up there because we haven't been up there yet.
Yeah, no, I'd recommend it. It's a lovely spot.
I'd definitely do that one day.
Might go next week actually for a long walk.
Huh?
Might go down next week.
Oh, yeah.
Sit down.
What's that?
Her Majesty.
Oh, Victoria. There we go. It is quite splendid architecture up here. They must have had a lot of money up here. A lot of money.
Very rich.
Very wealthy city. That'll make a nice cover shot, that will, for my video. We go down, we'll go up this way and then go back along the main street. Fresh air. It's definitely fresh in air, isn't it? Can we cut down one of these roads here? Because we can't, when we're driving, we can't. Let's cut down one of these roads. Let's do a bit of a wonder. Not that one, that just looks like it goes to the back of the shop. So let's try this one here. Hogarth's Gin Palace. Hogarth's Gin Palace.
Oh yes,
I just can't drink gin.
No, I don't want to.
Can't drink it. Go down this road here. I haven't seen a lot of kind of any features of the history of this place, you know, because it's got a really rich history, isn't it? Yeah. Really rich history. I'll have to look it all up. Oh, there's parking in there. Perfect. In there. It's handy to know. Although we've got our parking space now, we come up with your spot.
It seems good.
It's lovely, isn't it?
This week.
I've got about four or five to upload now. I'm running out of time.